The state Senate passed a bill today to phase out the sale of toys that contain potentially hazardous chemicals. The bill would also require toy makers to tell state regulators about potentially harmful chemicals in their toys. Similar bills have failed in past years, as toy makers argue that they're already required to comply with federal safety regulations.